Obviously, Jordan, a tough way to finish off the season. What are your thoughts?
I thought we played the hardest we could today. I'm so proud of these guys, these seniors, and our coaches. And
he's the greatest receiver of all time.
Proud of that guy, Josh Mitchell. He had a phenomenal game today. But I thought we played played all out, and we laid everything on the line, and obviously it didn't go our way, and sometimes that's what happens. It's life, but proud of these guys.
You guys have to come back from a 15-point deficit there in the second half. What kind of heart did you show, and did you feel like you guys had a chance to do it?
Oh, yeah, absolutely. We never die attitude, never give up. We knew we could come back. We knew every time we touched the ball, we could put it in the end zone. So, we showed resilience. We showed heart. That was evident. And, we came out, we played as hard as we could.
Thoughts on Tommy's performance, especially in that second half?
Oh, it was unbelievable. It was unbelievable. I was talking to those guys. I heard about a record day for him or whatnot. But, yeah, he was slinging the ball around. He was running it. He was doing everything. It was awesome.
What kind of tone does this game set for next year and you guys in the future?
Yeah, that's a tough question, obviously, with Coach, our new head coach, Coach Riley, what he envisions. But I'm sure he'll see what we've been doing and what we're good at. Obviously, our offense was on fire today. So, we'll have a team meeting here sometime when we get back, and we'll start to get the logistics and move forward.
Do you feel like in these kinds of situations, new coaches, uncertainty, is it kind of an audition for all of your jobs for the future?
You can look at it like that. I mean, I just look at it as the same thing I do with our coaches that currently have. I go out there, I bust my tail every day, and hopefully everything works out. So I don't look at it as an audition. It's just something that it's more expectation wise.
How tough is it to see a guy like Amir, a guy like Kenny, be done for their careers and not be able to play with them anymore on the field?
Yeah, it's tough. I was talking to Amir and Kenny. I told him it was an honor to play with those guys because they raised everybody's level, all their game level, all around to everybody. And, it's gonna stink. Kenny's one of my best friends, and I'm gonna miss that dude. And I've learned so much from him and just being around him for 3.5-4 years now. So, obviously he's an unbelievable player. Him and Amir. I mean, all those seniors, they're all great players, and we're gonna miss them.
Appreciate the time.
All right, thank you.